Hetty King, Ella Shields, Dougie Bing, Gracie Fields, each of them possess the secret of success. Cyril Maud, Maisie Gay, Florrie Ford, Edna May, names that never die, and here's the reason why. They knew exactly what the public like. They didn't stand there wilting at the mic. They punched the stuff across, and every word, amazing though it seems, was clearly heard. They had, you see, one attribute we lack. Not only on the stage today, attack! Vitality! It matters more than personality, originality, or topicality, for it's vitality that made all those top-liners tops! Vitality! They each had individuality, but in reality, their speciality was a vitality enough to make hits out of flops. They could knock you for six, they had vigor and drive, they'd no microphone tricks, they were live, live, live vitality. The stars who gained their immortality knew with finality the practicality of something that's lacking in us. They all had vitality plus. Remember Gertie Miller? No, you wouldn't, I'm afraid. Seymour Hicks and Vester Tilly's Swagger Kane? Lily Elsie as the widow, Josie Collins as the maid, dear old Roby, Billy Merson at the lane. Some gone, and some who still are the tops of any bill. Give me Gracie Fields in place of any crooner. Hetty King, still debonair, Phyllis Dare and Zena Dare. G.H. Eliot in the Lily of Laguna. Let the charm school keep on charming. Let the Bobby Soxers fall. If you want to see vitality, see Dorothy and Shaw.
Vitality! It matters more than personality.
They were bigger, they had wonderful attack. They were workers, never shirkers, never blasé, never slack. They could thrill you, they could fill you with their energy and verve. They were servants of the public, and by golly did they serve. They were singers who were singers, nothing canned and nothing tin. They were artists to the fingertips, I'm getting short of wind. They were zealous, they were jealous of the fame that they had won. They were vital, each entitled to their stardom, they were fun. If you think that that vitality had vanished, now that's what. There's a certain Mr. Churchill who has still got quite a lot. And if we're getting really personal, I think you'll all agree, as a sample, an example of vitality, there's me!
Vitality! The stars who gave them immortality, you with finality.